Hey, this is Brett the Hitman Hart, and I got a very special shout out for my longtime fan, Guersan. You are the best there is, the best there was, and the best ever will be.
Hello, guys. We're going to go do a poll with those Icon of Royal Rumble polls I got from the different milestones. Actually got 31 of them right now, so let's use those. No, I thought it crashed for a minute there. I didn't see a flash, so probably don't have anyone new there. Austin, that's not a bad one. Sound. Cena. And I forgot to bring my mic closer. Damn. Can't wait to get my new cable if they can only reply to me. So if I was too far when I said it, those are mostly milestone polls. I think I got like 12 or something like that from different offers. Woods. Ziggler, then left. Goldust. Luger. Right. Biggie. Vince, both Vince. I'll use those 80 shards. Austin again. Biggie again. Yoko. Another gold. Break. Strowman. No one knew there. That's like six gold and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 silver. It's like 18 out of 31 are not bronze. That's like a much bigger ratio than usual. Well, except mostly Vince and Stone Cold is good in there and not much of the rest. Oh well, thanks for watching, guys. If you're not already a sub, make sure to do so to be kept aware when I post new stuff. If you have any comments, leave them. And if you like the video, leave a like. See ya. GL. Ciao.